jacket, but you know, the thing in the match, so we can't do anything about it.
Three, he's starting the match.
I'm tapped up.
Well, look, Wheeler immediately
to Jackson again.
That's coming, right.
Honorable time once again. Wheeler heads to the corner.
Now they're moving around.
Matt Jackson, you have some AEW officials, did not want him to lose a close abuse of him.
Jurass got involved in that. He comes up with a win, just not here ringside.
Wrestling managers do.
Not out here.
Quite frankly,
we're grabbing a handful of hair there on Nick Wheeler, makes the tag and walk right in. Rivalry between Team of the Year 2 years in 2016 to unseat the whole Elite Wrestling. Just this.
Straightforward.
Egg roll fed
style. Will head top, lands on his feet, picks down Dax Harwood, truck in, and another drop kick thrown to the outside.
Uh-oh.
Matt and Nick come through hard.
Through FTR.
Got a moment.
Oh! That he has finally got here.
The hand of Dax Harwood. This is Dax Harwood.
On Dax's hand.
Immediately kicking the head.
.com.
Pressure will do that. We'll work around the pain.
By the fists.
Oh!
What's that?
That moonsault attempt off the top. Oh, there. Right in his guy, essentially.
He's got to fight on his own hand.
Heel trip.
Oh! He's on the hand of
him. Dax Harwood should do something in there.
Oh!
Harwood.
It's the difference of being a main event? No.
Think of Matt trying to keep it better. The title as
big night for Kenny.
PWG reunion.